So this is our large flaky product. Go ahead and take a spoon's worth of this and see what it does. So here's our button cooling off. There's a lot of slag with this process. I think I'm gonna have to get one of those little mini furnaces on Amazon. We'll weigh this thing out here in a second and see how much we got from that spoon. So that scoop got us about a 1/4 ounce button of silver there.